him.
Two households, both alike in dignity, in fair commandery where we lay our scene. Freshman 15, senior normality, late nights and social lives make sleep unseen. From forth the finals week doth loom its woes, a pair of star-crossed lovers by chance arose.
Drag you to a Christmas event. It's November 7th. We haven't even let the ice cream break yet.
Dude, get out of the way to make room for the finals.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
What are you doing, man? Go back and talk to her.
What do you mean? What I have said. Like, hey, I just met you, and this is crazy. So here's my number, so call me, man.
No. She smiled, and she flipped her hair. That means she likes you. Go back and talk to her. Go.
Excuse me, I know this seems a little awkward, but do you want to go out sometime?
No. No.
What? How was I supposed to know that that was going to happen?
It's just go, Marco.
Juliet, stop! Hey, I'm sorry about her. That was really rude. Are you in my astronomy class?
I'm not taking any astronomy class, so I guess not.
Oh. So it must just be your eyes that are out of this world.
That is the cheesiest lie I've ever heard.
Isn't it?
How about this one? I have an S and an I. Looks like all I need is you.
Aw, SIU. I think yours is better. Hey, do you want to sit with us?
Absolutely. I mean, yeah, that's cool.
You can't sit with us!
That's since the very first day of my History 101 lecture.
Dude, why?
What? Oh, she's freaking out. So, hey, only half of those people are actually paying attention. You know what? Never mind.
Our couple of math friends were going to the student center to plan a very special Halloween.
Hey babe, do you have any plans for Halloween?
No, not really. Do you have any plans? Tell me about it, stud.
Well, some friends and I are going to the student center and do a flash mob, so you should totally join us.
That sounds awesome! Wait, which Halloween?
What do you mean, which Halloween?
We're in Carbondale. There are like three Halloweens.
True. We'll worry about that later.
We?
Juliet and her Romeo. The end.